Seth Firkins, a sound engineer who'd been working with rappers on the Atlanta scene for years, passed away in his sleep on September 23rd. Firkins was especially close to Future and had worked as the engineer on the rapper's 2012 Pluto 3D album. Some other major credits include American Gangster by Jay-Z and The Appeal, Georgia's Most Wanted by Gucci Mane. He also worked with Young Thug, Rihanna, Sierra, and Trina. Future shared a touching response on social media, writing a lengthy Instagram caption to celebrate the life of his friend. "I always gave racism a cold shoulder because my real brother is a white guy by the name of Seth Firkins," he wrote. "I got a call saying you died in your sleep. First thing came to mind is, why are you asleep at 5 a.m.? That's when we record our best shit and I tell you don't fall asleep, we got more work to do. But something told me I should have been at home recording for some reason." Future wasn't the only one to pay his respects to Firkins, who passed away at the age of 36. Other hip-hop producers and sound engineers, such as Mike Will Made It and Alex Tumay, shared their grief, with Tumay saying the world is going to sound so much worse without him. HipHopDX will be providing updates as they come, and be sure to let us know what you think of recent news in the comments section. Check the site for news regarding the Wu-Tang Clan album. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, and for more music and news, hit us up at HipHopDX.com.